Okay, guys, here we go. Everyone's hungry. Kirby? Sorry, buddy. Take this lid off. And let's feed you, babe. Here you go, buddy. Look what I got for you. Okay. Let's go down and see Miss Shelby. You doing, girl? Look at this lovely morsel for you. Oh, there goes number two. Going into their hides. And let's see. Mr. Dante. His I have to put on a tray because he's a little skeptical about eating. He's very shy. So you put it like that. Put the mouse there. There he is peeking, waiting for his meal. Come on, boy. He is a very shy and cautious snake. The other two, they just come and grab it. This guy needs a little more time. Maybe he's camera shy. Here he comes. It's all for you. Oops. Come on, Dante, you're hungry. Your audience is waiting for you. On, buddy. Here you go. Go for it, man. Or you want to bite my finger? Come on, buddy. Take it. Take it. No, not my hand. Let's try this again, guys. put it in the water, warm it up for him. Dry it off a little bit. And let's see if he's in the biting mood now. Come on, Dante. Juicy Mouse is waiting for you. Come on, buddy. You can do it. We can set this here for this audience. See if I can get him to eat. Come on, Dante. Here you go, bub. Those of you looking to get a pet corn snake, if you haven't got one yet, sometimes you have to go through this. Patience. Dante, your audience is waiting. Well, guys, as you can see, he's reluctant to eat now because I guess the camera's here or for whatever reason. So, that is what sometimes you have to go through when you're trying to feed these snakes. When they're really hungry, they'll just go for it. When they're kind of hungry, they think about it. But he will eat this. So maybe next time. All right, over and out.